Welcome back, my lovely pups and kittens. Today we're gonna show how to prank fussy trick or treaters. Here we go. So first of all, you'll need a jar of candy with little pieces of candy inside, and then you need some blue tack. Like these are the candies I have, but we're only gonna need one of them. So we're only gonna need one. So it's just gonna be curling out like so. So all you have to do is to take it the leaf. I have two zeros. Nips off your head like some blue tack. Remember, after you eat the way you have to keep the wrapper. You may want to learn more. Yeah, I have power step. Measure it out now. So, just wrap it back up. Ta-da! Now what on one guys?